What would I do if I was fearless? Students have more information than what launched man onto the moon in their pockets. So the really important thing to teach our students is to teach them how to read for deep understanding, how to sift through the false news, how to sift through the misinformation. And it's not being what you know, but what you can do with what you know. It's an essential part of learning. What would you do if you were fearless?